NavVis Indoor Viewer, you can remotely visit your factory shop floor from anywhere in the world in just a few clicks. In combination with the 3DEXPERIENCE platform from Dassault Systèmes, NavVis Indoor Viewer enables new digital workflows to dramatically improve operational efficiency. In this example, the task is to relocate an assembly line to this factory in China. The first step is to verify the suitability of the new location. With NavVis Indoor Viewer, layout planners can inspect the proposed space for the assembly line in the recipient factory. In addition, they can create a 3D route to the location from anywhere in the building. This route can be easily shared with other stakeholders like suppliers or installation teams to guide them on their way and prepare for their tasks. By doing a virtual gemba walk, teams can remotely visit the factory instead of having to be there in person. While virtually walking through the factory, they can also view real-time information from the machines, visualized by the Andon light information of the running stations in this case. For an intuitive overview of operations in the factory, teams can also review the virtual Andon board, a familiar concept of shop floor operation management, to gain insights into operations data within the context of the actual shop floor and act accordingly. This data comes directly from Apriso, the manufacturing operations management system from Dassault, and is connected via the NavVis API. Let's continue with validating the location of the new line, this time looking at the dimensions of the new space. Using the measurement tool in NavVis Indoor Viewer, this is very easy to accomplish. Additional considerations like electricity or water supply can be reviewed simply by leveraging the high-definition panoramic images of NavVis Indoor Viewer. In this step, users can confirm if the new assembly line can operate within the current infrastructure. Using this data, the task of more detailed planning and simulation in a real-world context can now be handed over to the layout planning department. To deliver efficient processes, you can ensure that the plant layout team receives only relevant, accurate point cloud data to continue with any downstream activities, like layout planning or flow simulation. In order to do so, users can use the NavVis Indoor Viewer crop and download functionality. 3D modelers can precisely define the space required and crop out only the geometry they need. They can then download and even send the point cloud selection directly to the relevant teams and applications, resulting in an end-to-end workflow from reality data acquisition to modeling and simulation.